Saskatoon, 23rd of September. I'm 59 years old. Born 59 years ago.
Just got to see me through another day.
See the James Bond boat on the river? He's just coasting, drifting. To think that this would probably make a good prototype for a Mars vehicle. It would have to run on carbon dioxide. It would have to, I think it just have to be electric, get away from internal combustion. Mind you, when you make hydrogen, you don't need oxygen. All you need is 12 volts and water. And you're going to make hydrogen and oxygen. So yeah, you could. Will the engine run without the aid of the gush of atmosphere breathing air? That's the way the systems work right now. So there's a missing link.
Gonna have to get the old high endurance. Yeah.
See if this guy wants some action.
Oh.
Hey, do you want some apples? You want some apples? This is a motorhome. Front wheel drive.
Oh, this one?
V8.
Okay.
455 cubic inches.
You want to sell this? That's why I offer you have a small this.
I've got a hydrogen generator under the hood.
Sorry?
Hydrogen.
Hydrogen generator.
Generator. Okay. Hydrogen generator. Ever heard of such a thing? How come?
Oh, no problem. Thank you.
How come you haven't heard about it? Do you know what hydrogen is? Hey! Do you know what hydrogen is? It's a gas.
Oh, okay.
It's extremely efficient.
It's work with hydrogen, I think. So.
You make it with water.
Sorry?
You make it with water and electricity.
With water? I don't know about this hydrogen.
It makes hydrogen and it makes oxygen. It's amazing. It's the fuel that they're going to have to use on Mars.
Okay.
Because there's no oxygen up there. So the only way to get oxygen is out of the water.
Okay.
So, that you can drive your motorhomes on Mars.
You have in this vehicle, yes, power, that generator you are talking about.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's good. No problem. Thanks.
Okay, because you're terrified because of this cultural thing, right? You think we're all crazy here in Canada.
Yeah. I heard about the generator work with that some gas or like this.
Oh, you'll love it. It's going to hit the world. Yeah. It's going to hit the world.
That's good. Thank you.
Look at that, eh? James Bond boat.